Hi guys, Will here, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to turn a scrap of wood into a cute little Christmas 3D reindeer using a scroll saw. Hope you enjoy the video, let's get started. Here you can see me cutting up the pattern so that it will fit on the piece of wood. If you'd like to replicate this project, I will place the pattern in the description. If you have a rough piece of wood, use some sandpaper to clean off the burrs so that when you apply the pattern, it will adhere better. After you've stuck the pattern to the piece of wood, we can begin cutting. For this project, I am using a number one spiral blade, which allows me to cut in all directions without moving the wood. Here you can see me taping up the piece of wood so that the piece I've just cut stays in place while I cut from the other angle.
I am now using spray lacquer to give the finished product a uniform shine.
Here you can see the finished product. Personally, I think it would be a good Christmas gift to give to someone. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe to my channel for more future videos.